Security is extremely tight outside the federal courthouse in New York as Joaquin El Chapo Guzman goes on trial. Prosecutors say the drug cartel leader took part in at least 30 murders and oversaw the transport of billions of dollars in cocaine. He faces life in prison. Police are actually closing down the Brooklyn Bridge every time Guzman is transported from prison to the courtroom.